for Suzie Swallower.
Youngest cannibal in Europe. My record swallowing is 7 minutes. Some call it 7 minutes in heaven. Actually, please could you turn the music completely off? Thank you. It's very important. My voice is very special. Sorry about that. Men queue up round the block to be eaten alive by me. Actually, my career started really very early at my brother's brisk. They snipped the foreskin off and it landed right in my lap. And I picked it up and I put it in my mouth. And it tasted fucking delicious. It tasted like pork scratchings. Like fucking pork scratchings. Sorry about that. When I was at school, a group of boys used to snip off their earlobes and wrap them in red ribbons for me and bring them to my door. Favourite type of human flesh is probably the scab. I think that I like the scab the most because when you eat someone's scab, it's like you're tasting everything about them. Everyone they've ever loved, every time they've ever cried, when they touch themselves at night in the dark. That's what you get in a scab. And also, I think they look a lot like stained glass windows. Sorry about that. Well, the thing is, my manager says that my whole persona is a little bit old-fashioned, so he's told me to take up a new art form, and so I've tried beatboxing. Sorry about that. I was sort of wondering if I could do some beatboxing for you tonight. Yeah. 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 Stop it. has anyone got a beer that I could maybe just have a small sip of? Because it requires a lot of vocal percussion. You know what I mean? I'm so sorry. You can make a little bit of spit on your glass. Sorry. Sorry about that. Alright. Okay. Quite strong anyway. So we give it a go then. Okay. This is Suzie Swallower does beatboxing 101. They fucking laugh at me. My name is Suzie Swallower. I live till you die, 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 die. Shilling today, you can pose with me for a photograph. And for just the measly price of 2 shillings, ladies and gentlemen, I let you fucking hold! Thank you.